Welcome to the channel. My name is Kyra, and today I'm going to be reacting to another Halsey song. I have like several Halsey videos on my channel. I think the first reaction I ever did was a Halsey one. It was either Halsey Nightmare, and the thumbnail looked tragic, I remember, or I Miss Black Bear. I don't really know. But today is going to be another Halsey song, and I really love Halsey. Like, I seen her live. I went to Jingle Ball, and I seen her perform with my eyeballs live. Like, I seen her in person. It was amazing. It was everything, and I'm definitely going to do a video on it eventually one day. So that's not today though. Today we're going to be listening to Be Kind, and that's with Halsey and Marshmello. So if you're interested in watching that video and you like it and stick around and enjoy, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe down below for future videos if you're interested. And that was like the biggest run-on sentence of my entire life. I'm so sorry about it. Did you expect anything else? Probably not. So let's get into this video. Be kind. Wanna believe that you don't have a bad bone in your body. Okay, already, bitch, already. I feel like some people who are like Halsey haters could still like this song. My brother came to mind right now, but I feel like, I don't know, he just fucking hates Halsey, and I don't know why. There's some songs that I don't like by Halsey. Like, what does she do? Birds of Prey, whatever song that was that she done, Birds of Prey, trash, trash as fuck. But this one I really, really like so far. Memories of my ex being a piece of shit trash human being. Okay, after we're broken up, fine, be a bitch to me, whatever. Don't expect you don't want people to beat my ass for no reason because I called you out on your shit, but whatever, I'll give that to you. But while we're in a relationship, you're being nicer to other bitches more than you are to me. Like, I could be crying in my fucking bed for hours and this motherfucker would just be like, bitch, you're being loud, I'm trying to sleep. Or like, go to another bitch's house. Those being the most, doing the most, I don't fucking know. But, just happy and thankful that we're not in that fucking position anymore, bitch. I know you need. I thought I paused for a second. Even when we aren't fighting. Cause in the past you have to prepare every time. You're broken, bitch. See, that's something that I've had to realize that I like you just get over in a relationship. You know, when two broken people come together and one broken person tries to fix the other person instead of fixing themselves, it's my bitch ass. That doesn't work out in your favor. You need to worry about your own damn self before you worry about another bitch. Just my opinion. I didn't think that you can't love anyone until you love yourself was true or accurate in any way, shape, or form. But it kind of is, so yeah. Ain't choking on your fears. Already told you I'm not here. Stay by your side every night. I don't know why you hurt. You're the one that closed your eyes. You're the one that's up and lies. You're the one that you love. And you know you can cry. You're the one always confide. And the one you can be kind. Always confide in the one you can become. like this whole flower thing going on too. It's like showing evolution. I feel you. I'm loving it. Marshmello also has a lyric video on his channel, but I just decided to do this one because it was Halsey. So like, I love Halsey. So yeah. This one tripped me the fuck out. Y'all, go check out both of them. Like, both of them are dope as fuck. That one tripped me out more than the fucking first one. Like, bitch, okay. Okay, Halsey. Okay, Marshmello. I loved hella songs of hers off her last album, but the very last song that I heard from her was the one from Birds of Prey. So I was like kind of nervous to hear this one because I really didn't like the Birds of Prey one. But I'm just really happy to report back to you that this song is a win. And I should never have doubted her because I just should never have. And I'm so sorry. I love you, Halsey. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of it down below. Let me know if you like it way better than that Birds of Prey song, because you have to. Be Kind is a nice ass song, and it's also great for this time because people are fucking wilding out in these streets, okay? People are actually protesting the coronavirus, protesting your stay-at-home order. Like, people are literally protesting Governor Whitmer's stay-at-home order. Because Trump's idiot ass is out here saying, liberate Michigan. Like, bitch, we can't even come out of the stay-at-home order because of the guidelines that you put in place. So why are you trying to hype up your base to go outside and spread corona even more? Why? Someone please let me know down below, because I'd really like to fucking know. So yeah, take some advice from this song, be kind, and don't be a fucking dumb bitch. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. That was my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe down below for future videos if you're interested. Really appreciate all of my subscribers. I know I have like zero, a big fat zero compared to like most people on YouTube, but you know what? You know what, guys? I'm very thankful for my 340 whatever subscribers that I do have, because I didn't think I was gonna get over 100. So, bitch, congratulations to me. Everyone has their own YouTube journey. Everyone has their own path on YouTube, and I'm not liked in person, so I really didn't expect to be liked online. So, you know, I'm just doing what I'm doing, and it is what it is. So if you enjoy it, I really appreciate it. That was such a long tangent. I'm so sorry. But thank you so much for watching. If you made it to the end, I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and hopefully I will get to see you in my next video. Bye. Let me know what you thought of the song down below. Halsey's that bitch.